he, you know, rented a house in Phoenix in the summer. I don't know why he did that. First of all, it was 120 degrees every day, but he rented a house in Phoenix. It was his first time doing it. And he just dedicated himself. He said he went 3 days every day, 6 days a week, put on 15, 20 pounds. And he didn't go anywhere. He just stayed in Phoenix all summer long, every day working. That's dedication, man. I wasn't doing that at his age.